Hi. Hi. Sorry. My camera's being stupid. Okay. I want to do a review on... Can you stay? Will you stay? Hopefully it'll stay. Maybe it's not meant to be. Okay, I'm a little crooked. Here's a little crazy today. Here's a little crazy today. Oh well, anyway. So I'm doing a little review today. I got my packet from Wish. Let's see what it is. So, unfortunately, my phone's up there, so I can't try it out. Yeah, maybe I can. I'll use my GoPro to start recording. So, this is a multifunctioning rotary mobile phone holder.
And it shows you the different ways to use it. So, it has little magnetic stickies. Cool. So what I'm going to do probably tomorrow, give you a demonstration. So this is like a doorknob, I guess. A knob. Knob. I know I'm weird. And these two pieces, it's a few of these pieces, actually. These are stickies. Three of these. Two of these, and then one magnetic piece that I'm guessing goes on that.
Then you tear adhesive paste, paper at the base, which, like I said, there's three of these. So you'll have more than one location if you want one for your car, I guess one on your desk. You'll have more than one location to put these. So you tear the adhesive paper on the base and you stick the base on the clean position. Put the magnetic plate on the ball, which is, of course, this, and the plate, this. Adjust the angle of the magnetic plate. Put your phone. And start to enjoy the new magnetic phone holder. And I wonder if this affects your phone. I should have done that research. If it, like, erases your data. I don't know. Am I crazy to think such things? Who knows? Interesting. We'll see. I'll figure it out tomorrow. My phone's recording me. So I'll figure it out and show you tomorrow in the car with the GoPro how well we do. So right now I'm using the phone, but this is the little contraption. And here are the stickies. So put that on it. Sticky on the phone. We shall see how well this works. So, and then I'll give my full review if I like it or not. And I got this from Wish, so Like I said, we shall see.